I purchased these two sweets. You see, so I'm going to pass them around. Only one of them has back in it. You know, so there you go. Just pass them around. Rummage around, boys and girls. Normally, I ain't the drinking man. But one day, my brother had to go away for a while. And he asked me to look after his still for him. Well, I followed the map, and I found myself up in the mountain. Up there with God's old yellow moon, like a lantern in the sky, shining down on the green hills of creation. And I don't know what it was up there, ladies and gentlemen, but I guess curiosity just overcame me. And I thought to myself, just one little old hit with that yellow honeydew moonshine whiskey. Why not? So I took me a hit, went down the back of my throat like that old yellow honeydew moonshine whiskey do. And I could feel a tremendous revolution of emotion in my body, saying, there's a great life for coming! So I had another hit. And then I had another hit. Went down my throat like that old yellow honeydew moonshine whiskey do. And the old yellow moon shining down like a lantern on the green fields of creation all around. But there was an even stronger revolution of emotion going through my body. This was a feeling that I felt like I was in love. I was in love with life itself. I was in love with everything that lived, in lived, black, blue, green, pink, yellow, mountains, fountains. I was in love with life itself because I was drunk. Not slipping down, falling, sliding drunk. God's own drunk, a fearless man. It was then that I first noticed the bear. Big old Kodiak looking bear, about 16 feet tall. Well, I went straight on up to him, real close, real tight, eye to belly button, and I looked on up at him, and I want to tell you something, brothers and sisters, my eyes was redder than his was. Now the bear, he's a sniffing and a sniffing. The cat trying to smell superior, but he can't do it. Now, the bear expects me to do two things, flip or fly. Don't do neither, hangs him up. Moved on into the bear, and I said, hey, Mr. Bear, I'm God's own drunk, a fearless man, and I want you to know that I know you've got your bear friends on the hill. Freddy Bear, Teddy Bear, Jumpback, Feedback, and Rare Bear. And I want you to know that I love every one of them like they're my brothers and sisters. But if any one of them gives me any trouble, I'm going to run every goddamn one of you from off of my ear. And I moved in real tight to the bear, and the bear stepped back about 2 paces. Took him by his great, big, shaggy, oversized paw, and I said, Mr. Bear, I want you to know that I love every hair on 27-acre body. You know, Mr. Bear, when you stop to think about it, we're both just beasts. Mr. Bear, would you consider being my buddy bear? And I led the bear over to the still. And we sat down, and I thought to myself, well, you know, God's old yellow moon shines like a lantern from the sky down there on the green hills of creation. Me and my buddy bear getting along so well, why not give him just one little hit of that yellow and the green shine whiskey? So I gave him a hit. You ever see one of them circus bears on a little tricycle? That's what it looked like drinking from there. I think he possibly had more than one sip. Eventually, I looked down and could see the bear's foot had tapped him. And then he rises up and he does one swing and a turn, and I realize he's doing the bear dance. I tried to do it, but like the jitterbug, it was so simple it evaded me. But brothers and sisters, I want you to know there was jubilation and love there on that hill. Yes, me and my buddy bear was swinging and singing as sweet and as pretty. And that's strange because I've never sung a note before in my life. And eventually I fell asleep wrapped in a blanket made of the most beautiful dreams. And I slept me for 4 hours. But when I woke up, God's old yellow moon still shining down like a lantern from the sky. Green hills of creation were all around. But my buddy bear was missing. If you want to know something else, brothers and sisters, so was my goddamn still. Number one, ladies and